स्टडी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन फिगर ओ इज सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कल फ्रॉम पॉइंट आर ओ इज सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कल फ्रॉम पॉइंट आर यू हैव आर एम एंड आर एन विच आर टेंजेंट सेगमेंट्स टचिंग द सर्कल एट पॉइंट एम एंड एन सो ओ आर इज 10 एंड रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल इज 5 देन वॉट इज द लेंथ ऑफ ईच टेंजेंट सेगमेंट You want length of each tangent segment. What is the measure of angle MRO? And then what is the measure of angle MRN? Okay. So observe. Join MO and join ON. RM and RN are tangent segments to the circle at M and N. Join it. So angle OMR and angle ONR 90 degree each. Tangent at any point on the circle is perpendicular through the point of contact. In triangle MOR, what you have? OR square is equal to OM square plus MR square. Find out value of MR, which is 5 root 3. So tangent segments from external point are of same length, therefore NR is also 5 root 3. Your next question. Segment RM and RN are tangent segments. O is center of the circle. Prove that segment OR bisects angle MRN. Prove this. So, you have triangle OMR and triangle ONR where MR is equal to NR. Tangent segments from external point are of same length. OM is equal to ON, radii of same circle and OR is common side. So, with SSS test, you have two triangles which are congruent. Then, angle ORM congruent to angle ORN. So, corresponding parts of congruent triangles. So, OR bisects angle MRN. Your question is, What is the distance between two parallel tangents of a circle having radius 4.5 cm? Justify your answer. This is the fourth question from your practice set 3.1. Observe circle with center O. PT and QR are two parallel tangents to the circle at P and Q. PT and QR at P and Q, two tangents. OPT angle plus OQR angle is equal to 180 degree. Sum of adjacent angle on the same side of transversal. POQ is a straight line segment. So PQ is diameter of a circle and PQ is distance between two parallel tangents PT and QR. So which is twice radius. So 2 into 4.5 you have 9 cm. So distance between two parallel tangents of a circle is 9 cm.